You know what this reminds me of, Sav? Remember on the Good, the Bad and the Ugly? When the guy's in the desert and he's on the horse and he got some all the water and he makes Clint Eastwood walk across the desert. They're pretty tame, the sheep, mind up here. They're not too spooked. Be our site for the night then, seeing as we got lost because of me. So here we are in the middle of nowhere, lovely isn't it? Putting our camp, putting our tents up, lovely view of the mountain over there, and this is where we'll be. Someone's already had a fire, look. This is where we'll be for the night, in the middle of nowhere, somewhere in between that mountain and that mountain. This is what riding to Brecon has done to us. Well, to Sav anyway. Look at Sav after his day's riding. He's fucking at it. It's 6 o'clock and Sav's KO'd on the ground. Looks like we won't be going any further today. This is why we had to pitch our tents up, because Sav flaked out. My tent, nice storage space in there for me to put some shit in there, and the bikes ready to go tomorrow. I'll lock them up together, cover them with a sheet. Not that anyone will be coming this way, I don't think. Just in case. The mountains, beautiful mountains. Beautiful place. Lovely. Lovely little fucking holiday. Get lost. In the middle of nowhere. If we had more time, we'd keep going, but we gotta get back. Sav's gotta go and help his sister go shopping. So. Lovely looking over the valleys there, in between the mountains, the trees and the forests. A little trail going down that way, but we ain't going down there. We get lost even more. Maybe we shouldn't be here. I don't think we should be here, bro. We're gonna get bombed.
It's about 12 o'clock at night, I think. Yeah, 5 to 12, I can't sleep. It's bloody boiling in here. And all I can hear is an owl twit twit twooing all night. So, it's bloody boiling. I had to strip off in here, there's no room. I'm really uncomfortable right now.
I reckon by road. Actually buy a tyre for my back, a fatter one with more air pressure with all this weight on there. I keep one on the front because that's all right.
You're gonna ride down there, take a little shot of that?
No,
take a shot of it from here then.
Yeah, I'm doing it.
All right, son.
Yeah. That's why I stopped, mate. It goes all the way down, that does, look. Where does it say? That's going that way though, isn't it? Down that way.
Well, you know, it's pointing over there towards the fucking trees or whatever.
Yeah.